Morning. You visiting somebody around here?
No.
You know, wearing that flag on that jacket, looking the way you do, you're asking for trouble around here, friend. Headed north or south?
North.
Now jump in. I'll make sure you're heading the right direction, huh?
Where are you headed?
Portland.
Portland is south. You said you were headed north.
You got some place I can eat around here?
There's a diner about 30 miles up the highway.
Is there any law against me getting something here?
Yeah, me.
Why are you pushing me?
What did you say?
So why are you pushing me? I haven't done anything to you.
First of all, you don't ask the questions around here. I do. You understand? Secondly, we don't want guys like you in this town. Drifters. First thing you know, we got a whole bunch of guys like you in this town. That's why. Besides, you wouldn't like it here. It's a quiet little town. In fact, you might say it's boring. But that's the way we like it. And I get paid to keep it that way.
Boring.
Portland, straight ahead. If you want some friendly advice, a haircut and take a bath. You wouldn't get hassled so much. Hope this ride helped you out. You have a nice day, huh? You're going. Hey, I'm talking to you, goddamn. Let me see some ID. All right, you're under arrest. You hear me? Now put your hands on the car. Now you put your hands on the car and you spread them. Now you're gonna put your hands on that car. How you do it, you decide right now. Legs back. Get them back. Yeah, you try to be nice to some people. Well, what do we have here, huh? Why would you be carrying a knife like this?
Hunting.
Don't be a wise guy. What do you hunt with a knife?
Name it.